Good morning and welcome to Rock Harbor. Glad to have you here today. Hey, we haven't done this in a while. Let's check in with some of your comments from our yellow cards. We'll start with this one. It is unsigned. It says, we live in such a beautiful area. Why don't you shoot more of your announcement videos outside? Okay.
Anything for you, anonymous yellow card writer. Today's announcement video is brought to you by the letter M, as in monsoon. But M also stands for meeting, and we've got a big one coming up next Sunday. It's Rock Harbor's annual meeting, Sunday after third service, where you'll hear highlights from the past year and get a glimpse at where God is guiding us in the year ahead. Don't miss it. Another M word besides, man, I should have thought this through. Multi-church prayer service. And that's happening next Sunday as well. Yes, it's the first multi-church prayer service of 2019, hosted by El Moro Church of the Nazarene at 5 p.m. Come join together with believers from other local churches for an hour of unified prayer. It's wet, it's windy, it's cold, but you don't care. M is obviously not for empathy, but it is for mission, and you can learn all about our next big mission trip. If you're interested in ministering in the Philippines, don't miss the mission trip information meeting on Tuesday, January 29th at 5 p.m. here in Rock Harbor. Now, M is also for Mike, but there are many magnificent Mikes here in our midst. Which Mike do I mean? Well, today, M is for Mike Brewster. He'll be starting a new Bible study on angels, meeting Thursday mornings at 10:30 here at Rock Harbor, beginning January 31st. If this is your first Sunday with us here at Rock Harbor, we have a special M for you, a mug. We invite you to come pick it up from the coffee bar after the service. Yours will be drier than this one. And be sure and fill out that yellow card in your bulletin as well, because we'd love to get to know you. That's going to do it for me. Hope this made you happy, anonymous yellow card writer. Next time, I hope you can join me. Thanks for watching, and enjoy the rest of the service.